It probably sounds like a panacea, but pumpkins are good for your immune system, eyes, hair, and heart. They might even come in handy if you have insomnia. This big orange fruit is loaded with vitamin C. It strengthens your immune system because this vitamin increases the production of white blood cells. Pumpkins are very similar to carrots. They're high in carotenoids, and those are good for your eyes. They also protect your skin from UV light exposure. If you eat some pumpkin every day for a month, you'll notice your hair shining brighter than before. It's all because this fruit is packed with tons of essential minerals that work better than any hair mask. For those who keep rolling in bed and just won't fall asleep, pumpkins may be an excellent solution too. Not the fruit itself, but its seeds. They contain an amino acid called tryptophan. It gets converted into serotonin, that's one of the happiness hormones, which later turns into melatonin, the sleep hormone. Studies show that eating a few almonds a day can help lose weight. These nuts are also rich in vitamin E. And that's great for any winter season because it helps keep different kinds of infections at bay. Don't overeat though. A handful is more than enough. Don't wolf down more than 8 to 10 almonds. Too many nuts can be somewhat toxic. Hey, if you're like me, tired of getting seasonal colds and the flu, then crunch on some carrots. Just like pumpkins, they're loaded with vitamin A and C, which are must-haves for your immune system. But don't count on getting rid of your glasses. Your vision won't magically become perfect with your new carrot diet. That's nothing but a myth. But even though these veggies won't improve your eyesight, the antioxidants in them will protect your eyes from harmful light. If pasta is your guilty pleasure, well, it's not all that bad. First, it doesn't have much fat in it. Plus, it keeps you full for longer and prevents you from taking snack breaks. Now, just to be on the safe side, check the sauce you use. Opt for mayonnaise-free versions and make sure your pasta is whole grain. There are plenty more junk foods you can reach for without feeling guilty. Popcorn is packed with fiber, which, yet again, both keeps you full and is great for your gut. I'm talking about digestion. At the same time, your favorite movie snack can also help you lose that spare tire. It's surprisingly low in calories. Even more shocking, popcorn is an awesome stress reliever. Whatever makes you want to tear your hair out also wreaks havoc on your body, even at the cellular level. Antioxidants in popcorn help repair that damage. But don't go too far with the salt and butter. It's better to have your popcorn a bit bland. There's one yummy way to lose weight if you're a fan of spicy food. Use hot sauces. They add the flavor you love and help curb your appetite. It's all because of the capsaicin. It's a chemical compound most hot sauces contain. This compound is mostly found in chili peppers. It lowers the levels of the hunger hormone ghrelin in your body. And at the same time, it raises the levels of the hormone that's in charge of suppressing your appetite. Wow, two birds with one stone. Spices such as cumin and turmeric are healthier than you might have thought. Turmeric has potent antiviral properties and helps to fight inflammation. Cumin is also good at combating bad bacteria, and it's super heart healthy. Even though coconut oil contains some bad saturated fat, it can be easily digested, and the oil itself is good for your weight and energy levels. This product helps the body burn fat and provides the brain with quick energy, not to mention the hair and skin benefits of it. Rub some on your face or all down your hair from root to tip. It's very moisturizing. Now, M&Ms may not be the healthiest sweets, but the blue ones are kind of magical. The food dye used for them is called Brilliant Blue G. Some researchers claim this coloring can reduce the damage caused by spine injuries. This substance seems to make the recovery process faster. How about a peanut butter sandwich? Good news! A standard 2-tablespoon serving of peanut butter has just 3 grams of saturated fat. That's the bad one that blocks blood vessels. And about 12 grams of unsaturated fat, the good kind your body needs. Olive oil, for example, has the same ratio. To make it even healthier, go for unsalted peanut butter and put it on whole grain bread. Regular butter is heavy in bad fats, but it can help your body absorb important vitamins like A, D, E, and K. If you're worried about gaining a few extra pounds, opt for whipped butter. It has fewer calories. Ketchup's loaded with all the good stuff any regular tomato has. Your heart likes it, and it can help fight stress. Yep, those magical antioxidants yet again. Try to pick organic ketchup if you can. It's made from naturally grown tomatoes that contain more nutrients. At least that's what a recent study from Spain has found out. As one of the world's leading tomato producers, they probably know what they're talking about. Apple cider vinegar seems to be a perfect salad dressing for those who are on a diet. Plus, it lowers blood sugar. This kind of vinegar is also great if you want to preserve your food naturally. It's proven to be effective against harmful bacteria. Some people claim it also cleans your skin and makes it glow. But there's little scientific evidence that can confirm it. Sweet potatoes don't have many calories, despite how, well, sweet they are. They're also rich in iron, copper, and potassium. Vitamin B6 helps your body produce the happiness hormone serotonin. Plus, you get 120% of your daily recommended amount of vitamin A. You know, that thing your immune system craves? Sweet potatoes are also great for moisturizing your skin and improving complexion. Bacteria and food aren't usually a good mix. Yep, blame it for all those rotten vegetables in your fridge. I looked. But in sauerkraut, they're a perfect match. People do need some bacteria for healthy digestion, but they have to be of the right kind. Sauerkraut helps keep bad bacteria out of your gut, which makes your digestive system work better. Your morning scramble is actually a sort of superfood. Eggs are packed with a bunch of vitamins and minerals. It's best to eat them boiled, though. This way, they have more protein and fewer calories than fried or scrambled eggs. If you're having rice, opt for the brown kind. When white rice is processed, the husk is removed and the rice is polished. Unfortunately, up to 80% of B vitamins get thrown away too, as well as some other vitamins. Plus, brown rice has more fiber that keeps you feeling nice and full between meals. Sardines are packed with nutrients. They have a lot of calcium, tons of protein, yet few calories. Protein is a must for maintaining muscle mass and boosting muscle growth. If you're looking to bulk up and stay that way, there you go, sardines. By the way, they also improve blood flow. Another tiny fish that can work wonders for your health is the anchovy. It's loaded with protein, calcium, and omega-3 fatty acids, just like any big fish. Hey, order some anchovy pizza next time. Try replacing your daily black tea or coffee with some rooibos for a couple of weeks. It's a plant used to make red tea. Several studies have linked it with a strong heart and healthy kidneys. It's also a great alternative if you have a bad reaction to caffeine. Red tea doesn't contain any. A nice bonus? It has zero calories, so if you're on a diet, give it a try. If you still avoid dark poultry meat, you may want to reconsider. Sure, light meat is a healthy choice, no argument here. But the darker parts contain a hormone that stimulates the digestion of fat and protein. Chicken or turkey leg meat is also rich in amino acid taurine. It's essential for good metabolism and digestion. Oats are packed with a whole laundry list of vitamins, that's a given. But they're also great for weight loss. Rich in fiber that keeps you energized and full, they contain more protein and good fats than other grains. Bottom line, oatmeal is one of the healthiest breakfasts you can have. And it's quick and easy to make.